Senua, we each walk these lands, gazing towards different horizons, some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see, but there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
Now, this is nearly the end.
Human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. Do you hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
Screams. Follow the screams.
to Helheim is sealed to the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened. First came to my lands, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
Behind you! mouth.
See a fire gate of Surt. Know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Everywhere.
Maybe it was an illusion.
It was a trick.
Maybe it was never there in the first place.
Maybe it was a test.
Surt's testing us. Surt is testing her.
Why? Why would he do that?
The fire giant is testing her.
What?